Hi there, I'm Jimmy.
And I'm Heather. We're here to launch a new series focusing on Google Cloud. We'll showcase some interactive demos and labs and discuss different GCP products with experts.
That's right. Our first topic to kick off this series is around IAM, or Identity Access Management.
Let's get to it.
Identity Access Management is how you decide who can do what with your Google Cloud resources. You can get incredibly specific when you create an IAM policy, but essentially you have an identity, a role, and a resource.
Think of it as an air traffic controller for your business. An organization's internal structure and policies can get complex fast. Projects, work groups, and managing who has authorization to do what can change dynamically.
Cloud IAM is designed with a clean, universal interface, so you're able to manage access control across all Google Cloud Platform resources consistently from App Engine to GCE.
Keep in mind, Cloud IAM is offered at no additional charge for GCP customers. You will only be charged for use of other services.
Ah, G Suite, my roots. You know, it feels like yesterday when we were just doing...
Jimmy, we got a lot to cover.
Okay, fine. Speaking of G Suite, Cloud IAM supports standard Google accounts. That means you can manage users and groups through the Google Admin Console, all in one place.
You can create Cloud IAM policies granting permission to a Google group, a Google-hosted domain, a service account, or specific Google account holders using Cloud Identity.
A full audit trail of permissions authorization, removal, and delegation is surfaced automatically for your admins. Cloud IAM lets you focus on business policies around your resources and makes compliance easy.
For established enterprises with complex organizational structures, hundreds of work groups, and potentially many more projects, Cloud IAM provides a unified view into security policy across your entire organization, with built-in auditing to ease compliance processes.
And now the fun part, quick labs.
As a part of this series, we'll highlight a demo or lab of each product or use case we discuss. We want you to get your hands dirty by experimenting with the products themselves. So we have quick lab environments set up for your testing.
You can check out the link to start the quick lab yourself here. Keep in mind, these take about a half hour or more. Let's jump into the lab. We're joining the lab at the section where user 1 removes project access from user 2. This task easily shows how to add and remove permissions to a user. Here's what happens. At this point in the lab, as user 1, you have a Google Cloud storage bucket. User 2 currently has access to the file. Now, as user 1, remove user 2's permissions. As user 2, try to access the file and fail. Now back to user 1. Give user 2 permission to view the bucket. Finally, as user 2, access the bucket.
Well, that's all the time we have for today. We hope you enjoy this series and would love to hear more about how you use or would use Cloud Identity Access Management at your business.
That's right. And you can learn more through our on-air webinar series, Quick Labs, and our blog. All the links are below.
Also, make sure to check out Google Cloud's on-demand courses on Coursera. Thanks for watching.